Amewakilisha.
Mekuja kabisa na golf attire eh. Eh.
Nilichagua malisha.
Nishaicheza entry na training.
Kuja ku
practice. Ndio
nakuja kumaliza. Leo
nakuja kumaliza. Finish kumalo. How let's can you
Karibuni. You just found us in the almost
finishing. And like
what are you doing?
Hi, what's up? Good to meet you. Oh. Hey, you're this tall.
I know.
He doesn't look this tall on camera.
Imagine.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Fine, how are you?
Obviously.
This is my fiance.
Oh, hi. Nice to meet you. Corada.
Hi.
Bona muka anafanya hivyo huko.
Nyinyi mnaenda sisi salons ni wise ni wapi? Kuna jamii ndio mtoshelewa.
Ayo ndio.
Ju
mimi aliambia ile mtu
ndio. Pigia mimi sasa. Kwa salons sio kwa wise. Nikaja
sasa.
Nishasema. Ndio wale ndambaji.
Sasa kapanda gani?
You have to pay for our mistakes.
Yeah. Tell me, madam.
Hello. You're the last person I expected here. Hello.
Can you imagine?
I had to bring him. Yeah?
Yeah. They had to bring him.
Stop.
Look at our touch
is a big
Let me finish. Guy, look at this guy. Jesus. Yeah. Mependeza sana siku ya leo.
Kama kawaida eh.
Eh, good to see you guys.
Karibuni sana.
Sikujua ndawapata huku. Sisi ni wa Nairobi pekee.
Jaribu kufungua branches huku.
Lakini tutaali
desa.
to be able to you know, give back to the society, and we can't wait to see, you know, what the future holds for Akothe Foundation, because it is for a good cause. While wakati unaweza kusaidia watu wengine, you never know the life that you're going to impact. I got a scholarship when I was in Kayole, na hiyo scholarship ilikuwa ya kula and film, na hiyo ndio kitu imenifikisha mahali nimefika leo. So you never know, like, just by impacting one life, how many you are going to impact by the virtue of a ripple effect that happens when you impact one.
Yeah. We've actually, oh sorry, again.
Okay.
Amen, yes.
Yeah. We've actually also seen you know, online and pengine offline, help watu wengine. Do you guys look into having a foundation in the future, or do you guys currently have one?
So currently we have 8 students in high school. Yes, as the Jesus family, together with our followers, just a few followers who have been also helping us. I think they are now in Form 4.
Mm-hmm. Form 3,
because we picked them up when they were wakitoka class 8. It was my love's birthday and she said she wanted to support one. Mm-hmm. From 1 to kaenda 2, 3, 4, mpaka sasa wamefika 8. And we are also supporting other people in the communities that we come from. Kuna watu tunasaidia Dandora, hizo side za Kayole, and we know that, you know, one day it's gonna be something, a foundation or a movement, or even just by supporting Akothe now, tunakuja tunaifanya, because seti iko na kapeka ni mimi. It's, if we can do it, it's about the community. Akothe akifanya tunam support, sisi tukifanya ata support, mtu mwingine akifanya unaenda una support, like, you know. So that's why we are here and we are so excited for, you know, what Kenyans now are doing by helping each other. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Umezungumza ukasema kwamba you are supported when you are young, you got a scholarship. Would you say that is one of the reasons why pia una feel ni vizuri ku support mtu mwingine?
Yeah, as I said, like, because I was supported, I know the importance of support. So that's why I'm so excited to be here. Mm-hmm. And I'm happy for my sister Akothe, for what she's doing. That's why tulisema tuache kila kitu, si hadi tuliachwa na ndege, tukalipa ingine tukakuja, because we had to make sure tumefika and support this, and also have a ripple effect to encourage other people to also give. And thank you to all the companies that have given to this cause. May your business expand.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Interrupting my interview. I got you.
Thank you so much. And yeah. 3, 2,
and go. Look at the ball.
Look at the ball.